Oh, ladies and gentlemen, anyone else happen to be viewing this? This is Phantasmagoria. And I will forgive you if you don't think it's a very pretty game. This is from the first half of the 1990s, I do believe. Penned by Roberta and Ken Williams. So, just so we get that out of the way. Yes. A woman was at a very, well, high-ranking position in the design of this game. Well, in the development. I don't think she was present for Phantasmagoria 2. You can see a very clear differences between those games, and I'm not talking about the video quality. Yeah, so this is going to be my Halloween Let's Play. Well, you know, not that I observe Halloween in the American way, but I figure I've kind of stumbled across some few-ish games in my past, and well, Halloween seems like a good time for it, so hey, what the hell. I didn't mean for it to become a tradition. Well, I've been doing Halloween Let's Plays for all of 3 years now, I think. And now the time has come for Phantasmagoria. Now, while I do consider this to be a horror game, it is a very, very different kettle of fish compared to, say, compared to, like, Dead Space or Five Nights at Freddy's. Well, not that I've played Five Nights at whatever. It is instead more psychologic. It's more an unsettling atmosphere. So, well, this is not going to be pleasant for anyone. That's the long and the short of it. Just, this game will go places. There is not so much gore, actually. Not nowhere near what you see in Puzzle of Flesh, which is Phantasmagoria 2. This is Phantasmagoria 1 from, actually, was it even 1993? And Puzzle of Flesh came 1995. Ah, well. Anyway, there will be a not very graphical rape scene in the game. Just, you know, trigger warnings being what they are and all. I'd rather not need to, but for this game, it is absolutely justified. Let's see what else. Yeah, I wouldn't say there are jump scares either. There are much more of that stuff in Phantasmagoria 2. Yeah, here it's more of a 6-chapter descent into a living nightmare. It's not a very long game. I have a admittedly terse walkthrough, but the full walkthrough starts at page 1 and ends at, oh, it's 7 chapters, at page 5. I may be able to, well, do 1 chapter per episode. Yeah. Is there anything else to say? Oh yeah, I should probably say this. I have tried playing it once before. This is the Steam version, the same version I played. I was unable to finish the game. Well, basically, when you play this game, you should try to keep several separate save files. Well, as you've seen from my Final Fantasy VII Let's Play, I don't normally do that. basically, I got to the final chapter and I screwed myself out of getting out of a situation that would invariably lead to the player dying. And I had absolutely nothing to go back to. Yeah. That's a lot of fun. So, remember this, children? While games back in the day might not have been, designed to be challenging, there was no hand-holding. None. There was no autosave. Well, actually that's not entirely correct. I think there were some exceptions. But in games where you could die, you had no saving throws. Boom. This is one of the first full motion video games, by the way, that is videos with flesh and blood actors and actresses even overlaid on a computer rendered backdrop. The early stages of this technology will be very apparent. Some of the more recent FMV games, yes, they still make those, they are not rendered at 320x480. 240, I mean. And neither are they in 16 or 256 colors. Yeah. Things have changed. Things have changed, and my, how they have ever changed. So, with that said, let's get the show on the road, and when we get to the end, if we do get to the end, no promises, know that it will be the first time for me as well. I will not know how horrible it is going to be. I will not know how scary it's going to be at that point. However, up until chapter 5 at least, the game is going to be pretty tame. So, you know, just keep in mind what I said. There will be a rape scene. With clothes on, by the way. I don't think there is much nudity in this game. Maybe nipples and bare breasts. Well, men and women, by the way. There's equal opportunity nudity in this game. Yeah, very good, very important, equal opportunities. But there will be no genitals. Right, in the, lower part of the body. Okay, enough waffling. Let us start new game. You could watch the intro, but I think we'll get the intro when we start new game anyway. So, here's hoping that is what's gonna happen. Halloween Let's Play, engage.